We make dua for our brother Hussein Atta. Say ameen. And the whole team of Mass Ikhna, say ameen. And all of you guys for coming. Woo! I know. Alhamdulillah. Y'all okay? Yes, one person says mashallah. Mashallah. I don't know. Now, how many people follow me on Instagram? Not enough. So listen, guys, this is what I'm going to do. I got to show everybody because Donald Trump wanted us to ban all of the Muslims, huh? Well, let's show them we're here. Let's show them. Let's show them. Well, I'm going to send this message because they're watching me. So let's make some, let's get some cheers. I'm going to start on this side. I'm going to come all the way over here. Bismillah. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Mashallah. Chicago. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Alhamdulillah. All right. Man, I'm excited. I'm having a blast. Let's find out who's here. Is my Somalian people here? Oh my, Somalia is in the building today.
Look at me, look at me. I am the captain now. Yes.
The Somalia, man, I gotta give you guys a shout out. Somalia toso. Toso iskute sadae. Habakine tagdarane. I know. There's no Somalians over here. They were just looking. They were looking. Oh, yes, they are. Alhamdulillah. All right. Iskawaro. Is there anybody from India, Pakistan, Bangladesh? Oh, acha. Acha. G, G, G. G, G. You guys watch Bollywood? Kiki tum hi ho, zindagi, ab tum hi ho, janavi, mere dardavi, meri aashiqui, ab tum hi ho. That's what my, look, all of the Arabs is looking like, hey man. I'm trying to, we gotta connect with everybody that's here. I know, any Chinese here? Lee! What's up, Lee? Shishi, ni hao ma. Ndao na, chong cha. I know it, man. There's Muslims in China. Actually, I don't know if y'all know, but there's a family that's here all the way from Hong Kong just to come to Mass. I know. They are amazing. Hong Kong. All right, so now listen. Is it my Palestinians in the building? Oh no! I'm learning how to learn my difficult one. Oh no. Is my Yemenis here? Okay, just a few, just a few. Calm down. Is my Libyans here? Okay, just a few, just a few. Lebanese? Okay, just a few, okay. Is it in Iraqis? The Iraqis are not here. We did not call them. Is Syrians here?
Okay. Bus,
no. Now, how about, is any Egyptians here? Oh, my Egyptians, man. You know what? While we're talking about Egyptians, you guys, you love to laugh. The Egyptians, but y'all laugh at the most interesting things. Like, the brother was telling me a story. He was like, Omar.
The man was walking and the car hit him, boom.
I said, what? What happened?
The car hit him, boom.
I said, well, what happened to the man? He says,
oh, he had to get another car.
I said, but what about the guy that got hit?
Oh, inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi
raji'un. I was like, oh, no. And then one of the scholars, he was telling me this story. He was laughing. He was like, Omar, listen. The man, he taught his horse with dhikrullah. So bismillah means the horse will go. Right? Alhamdulillah means the horse go fast. And Allahu Akbar means the horse will stop. So Umar, Umar, he gets on his horse. He says, bismillah. He's going. Now he's in a hurry. He says, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. And then Umar, he sees the cliff. He says, Allahu Akbar. He comes to the cliff. He says, whew, alhamdulillah. I said, what happened to the guy? Oh, inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. I love my Egyptians, man. I want to teach. I know, I love you guys. Some of you guys are black as me. Alhamdulillah. You know, I've been traveling, and alhamdulillah, I believe that we need to do a lot more PR for people, because these guys, man, they're like, oh, Muslims, Muslims, Muslims. And I'll be honest, when everything happened on the TV with the Donald Trump, my iman got weak. And my iman got weak. Honestly, I just wanted to give him the finger. Y'all know what I mean when I say give him the finger? You do? So I did. And you know what I said? At the weakest point, I just like, I have to do it. And I'm going to give him the finger right here in front of all of these Muslims. And I stood there and I was like, you know what, Donald Trump? Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. And I want to teach all of us Muslims that sometimes you have to give people the finger. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. When somebody cross you over in the road, they got road rage. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. When you're fighting in the masjid, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. I know some of the people was like, oh, you thought I was saying give them another finger, huh? Haram. Why do you think that? I know. So the way that this, I'm happy we got a bunch of singers today, because, man, the music is so terrible. It is so bad out there. How many people know Justin Bieber? I don't know what you hear when you listen to Justin Bieber, but I'm going to tell you what I hear. I imagine Justin Bieber as a Muslim. And I imagine him saying, come to this deen. Yeah, come to this deen. Oh, come to this deen. When you take your shahada and you go to the Kaaba, come to this deen. I imagine that. You know what I imagine? I imagine him saying, did you say wallahi? Then why are you lying? But didn't you say wallahi? Then why are you lying? I imagine that. I even imagine Adele. I imagine, what if she was Muslim and she was singing in Arabic? Salam, kayf halik? On nabi khair, alhamdulillah. Kayf anta? Ahlan wa sahlan. Right? I imagine that. Then she just goes, Salamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I imagine. I got issues. I'd be imagining everything can just be Muslim. Like, even, how many people know that Drake song? I imagine him as a Muslim, and instead of the hot bling, he'll be saying, are y'all ready for this one? Y'all have to make dua for me. All right. You used to wake me up for Fajr. Now you just pray alone. You used to wake me up for Fajr. Now you just pray alone. And I don't want to lose my deen. That can only mean one thing. No, I don't want to lose my deen. That can only mean one thing. You used to wake me up for Fajr. I know. There's going to be some uncle going home like, you used to wake me up for fudge. Now you just pray alone. Somebody said Fetty Wap.
Haram.
They want me to do all of them. I'll come back. Meanwhile, I don't want to keep everybody held up. I have a beautiful man coming to the stage. Are you ready, Mas Ikna? Starting the show, alhamdulillah, he's been traveling all around the world. He is actually platinum in Indonesia. This is a huge deal. Subhanallah, this man is on Awakening Records. Awakening is doing some amazing things. Brothers and sisters, also with his first song, he actually made it a response to Donald Trump telling us to go home, and he is saying we are home, so we need to have everybody here take pictures, tweet, Snapchat, and then make sure you hashtag we are home, and make sure that this video gets so many hits, so many views. Brothers and sisters, starting out tonight, we are home. Give it up for our brother, Raif.
Assalamu alaikum. How's everyone doing tonight? So my very first song is about home. This land was made for you and? This land was made for you and? All right. I hope you enjoy the video. We're locked and loaded and ready to go. Bismillah.
Here in 1968, when America needed more doctors.
Universal education, kindergarten, hot dogs, that's all because of my German ancestors.
My family came from Lebanon 5 generations ago. We've been in the auto industry ever since.
I've been through sunshine, made friends with the moonlight. Traveled the ancient lands and sailed across the seas, yeah. I'm free when I think and will fight for what's right. Ain't nobody gonna tread on me. A place I call mine and yours forever. This land was made for you and me. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be me, yeah. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be free, yeah. Our lakes, they praise the great through the Mississippi Valley. Our smiles, they shine from sea to sea. In him we'll all trust, be free forever. Home of the brave is where I'll be. From York that's all new, to the city of angels. God bless this land for you and me. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be me, yeah. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be free, yeah. All I know is love can feel so good when we know it brings us close to home, sweet home where your mind can set you free. Whoa, set you free. Yeah! Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be me, yeah. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be free, yeah. Ain't no place like home, they say. Home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. Ain't no place like home where I'll be me, yeah. In a place like home, they say, home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. In a place like home, where I'll be free, 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 yeah. In a place like home, they say, home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. In a place like home, where I'll be me, 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 yeah. In a place like home, they say, home is where the heart is, home is where your love is. In a place like home, where I'll be free, free, free.
MashaAllah, thank you so much. So this whole convention is about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu. So we love Prophet Muhammad so much, even though we've never met him. So this next song, I'm going to need your help. And when we say Prophet Muhammad, we say sallallahu ala Muhammad sallallahu. Ah, come on, I want all of Chicago to hear this. Sallallahu. So when you hear that in the song, feel free to sing along. This next song is called Peace and Blessings. Bismillah.
Brand new start. His words are here to help us through. Rasulullah, peace and blessings on you. Salatullah, salamullah. Ala tahir Rasulillah. Salatullah, salamullah. Ala yasin. حبيب الله. I've never seen you, but I love you so. And in your footsteps, I'll try to follow. A smile you give me. By fall, yeah, the bright new rose of mercy on all. Salatullah, salamullah. Ala tahir Rasulillah. Salatullah, salamullah. Ala yasin habibillah. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Sallallahu ala Muhammad.
Louder.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Salatullah, salamullah. على ياسين حبيب الله صلاة الله سلام الله على طه رسول الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله سلام الله على طه رسول الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله صلى الله على محمد
Elder
صلى الله على محمد
ما شاء الله
صلى الله على محمد صلى الله على محمد
Give yourselves a round of applause. That was awesome. So I have one more song for you tonight. But before I do that, I have this tradition where I take a photograph of my crowd. Can I do that? All right. So here, on the count of three, I want you guys to raise your one ummah finger. Is that cool? Here we go. One.
applause. That was awesome.
You can clap. Let's go. Good, you're still alive. This last song is a very special song on my album. It's a song I wrote for someone that I cared about a lot, and I was hoping that she would say yes at the end of the song. So this song is called You Are the One.
Thought of this before over a million times. Who had ever thought that it would be our time? I just know it, 'cause you're the one. In a selfish love, when I'm with you, remind me of a falling soul, but know it's true. I'll just say it, you are the one. We believe it together. Dreams are meant to be. You're the one for me.
I like the lights, that's cool.
Thought that I would ever feel this way. I ask a lot of friends here every single day. I just say it.
Why?
'Cause you're the one. And when times are tough, you've got the world to see. Standing right beside you where I wanna be. I just know it. You are the one. Won't you be my partner after this world? We'll see it when we believe it together. Dreams are meant to be, 'cause you're the one for me. About this just over a million times. Who would ever thought that I could call you mine? I just know it.
Why?
'Cause you're the one. And when there's gray in our hair and we've not much to do, I wanna spend the rest of my days with you.
Oh, don't you know it?
You are the one. You are the one. Oh, won't you be the one?
Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum.
Keep it going for Raif. I like Raif when he be singing. You are the one. He's so pleasant. Just a nice guy. Listen, this is what Raif's album looks like. Guys, you have to support these guys, subhanAllah. They could be singing something else, haram. But they are not, alhamdulillah, and they're doing some amazing things. You see the album? How many of you have it? How many of you don't? How many of you make your intentions to get it?
You are the one. You are.
All right, alhamdulillah. So, shall we keep this going? Oh, man, alhamdulillah. I feel good. Assalamu alaikum. listen, when I speak to Arabs, make dua for me, because they just inspire me. They make me want to say my Arabic right. You know what I mean? I say the ayn like I'm being choked. Ah, ayn, ya'ani, ya'ani. I tell people, if you want to speak Arabic, I'm going to teach you three words. It's very crucial in the Arabic language. You can actually fool your Arab family to thinking that you know how to speak Arabic. I do it all the time. I'll be like, ya'ani. And another word that I learned that we have to use is haram. Haram. And I learned that haram for Arabs, they use it like, oh, right? Because it was sister, the little girl, she was walking and she fell down. She was like, ugh. And she was like, ummi. And she had scraped her knee. And then her mother, she says, haram. And I was like, oh, it touched me. And I felt like, I was like, haram. Usually I only hear people saying, haram, haram, haram. I didn't even know they got a remix on it. Haram. Yes. What'd you say? They're talking to me. Yeah, haram. That's somebody's name, like they're calling, oh, haram. Yeah, haram. Is that really? We use ya haram? Yeah. I learned something else. I love my Arab family, man. Habibi. Mashallah. Mashallah. Listen, this next brother coming to the stage, subhanAllah. Allah has blessed him. This man, he knows 10 juz of Quran. He's a young man, alhamdulillah, and Allah is blessing him to use his talent to be able to have an alternative to all of the other young people that's not singing any good. He starts singing about Allah and Islam, and he received over 9 million views. Yes. Now, this man he's a young man, so some of the amos, if you're 40 and over, and you'd be like, I do not like this song. Well, he's a young man. But if you are 40 and you say, yes, I like it, then I know that you are youth in heart. You're a young man, 40 years young. But alhamdulillah, for the youth of this time, Allah is blessing us with an amazing alternative. And may Allah continue to bless this brother. So brothers and sisters, also on Awakening Records, let's give a nice warm welcome coming all the way from London to our brother, Harris J.
I wanna wake up in the morning with the sun, wear a smile, go out and have some fun. Gonna take away the worries on my mind, oh, put them to one side. 'Cause every day's like a brand new story with our written lines, and no matter the weather, it's gonna be alright. I know my life ain't perfect, but I don't have to worry, 'cause I've got all that I need right here in my life. I know my life ain't perfect, but I like the way it's going, 'cause I've got all that I need right here in my life. Thank you for the good life, Allah, I wanna thank you for the good life. Price. All good people that surround me every
appreciate. I love living in a brand new story with our written lines. And no matter the weather, it's gonna be alright. I know my life ain't perfect, but I don't have to worry, cause I've got all that I need right here in my life. I know my life ain't perfect, but I like the way it's going, cause I've got all that I need right here in my life. Thank you for the good life, Allah, I wanna thank you for the good life. It's about being thankful and trying to understand. And the more I learn, I want to leave it all in your hand. Cause I know he'll always take good care of me. You've given me a good life each day. Yeah. Oh, good life. Good life, yes, I want to thank you, oh Allah. Good life, good life, good life. I leave it all in your hands. But I don't have to worry, cause I've got all that I need right here in my life. I know my life ain't perfect, but I like the way it's going. For the good life, I leave it all in your hands. Oh, good life, Allah, I wanna thank you for the good life. Thank you for the good life, Allah, I wanna thank you for the good life.
Chicago, make some noise! Guys, guys, listen, I've come all the way from London and there's thousands of you in front of me, so make some noise! Thank you guys so much, man. It's so humbling coming from halfway around the world and to have so many of you here. Alhamdulillah, it's beautiful. Inshallah, my next song is You Are My Life, and I want to hear you guys all singing along, inshallah. Bismillah.
You're the light that shines above. You're the reason I never give up. You're the one I try for. Live my life for. Give up all I have. You're the melody, you're the key. All the inspiration I need. And when times get tough, I know you'll stand by me. You are the love I need. The one who has guided me, and you know my destiny, for you are the light, and you are my life. Oh, 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 your words light up my heart. This connection I felt from the start. Never lose sight of my dreams. Without you, where would I be? And although I feel like I'm a million miles away from home, I can lose all that I have. And when I feel the pain, I know that I can count on you. You are the love I need. The one who has guided me. And you know my destiny. For you are the light, and you are my life. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, who knows my song, Salaam Alaikum? All right, let's do it. I want to hear you guys sing it.
You could try to turn off the sun. I'm still gonna shine away, yeah. And tell everyone we're having some fun today. We can go wherever you wanna and do whatever you like. Let's just have a real good time. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. I just wanna spread love and peace and all of my happiness, yeah, to everyone that I meet. Cause I'm feeling spectacular. I love it when we love one another. Give thanks every day for this life, living with a smile on our face. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum. Spread peace on the earth, cherish the love that is around us. Spread peace on the earth, treasure the love that is around us. Always be kind, always remind one another. Peace on the earth every day. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. Assalamu alaikum, assalamu alaikum,
Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam. Spread peace on the earth, cherish the love that is around us. Spread peace on the earth every day.
Thank you guys so much. It's been a pleasure to be here. Inshallah, I'll see you guys later. Assalamu alaikum.
Harris J! Oh man, how many people have a CD? All right, that means we have to get the CD, guys. I mean, assalamu alaikum, alaikum, yeah. I can see some of the babas. Assalamu alaikum. They try to get the beat. Listen, a special treat, too. We're going to have a CD signing. How many of you guys want to get the Harris J CD signed by our brother Harris J? So what we're going to do is, out in the corner, I'll tell you when you go and you get the CD and you have them sign it. Now, this is what I want us to do, because sometimes we forget, right? The best way we can compliment our beautiful singers is, well, the brothers don't do it, but sometimes the sisters, sometimes you guys, haram, haram, we don't want you to do that. We don't want you to be, no. You know, we can make dua for our brothers that Allah will keep them sane and straight. You know what I mean? We don't want our sisters pulling on their hijab. No. So, you know, one of the best ways we can compliment our beautiful singers, we can say, they are a mashallah. Oh, I know. You know what mashallah means? What God hath willed. So if I say, Ra'if, you guys say, he is a mashallah, right? So we like Ra'if, right? I know, home and home is away. So I say, Ra'if, mashallah. Harris J, mashallah. Yeah. I like that, alhamdulillah. Plus, you know what I mean? We don't want to lose our good works, and you know, we're family, we're your brothers, so we don't want to be like, we don't want nobody. You know what I mean? And sisters, you look amazing with your hijabs. Don't let these other people tell you different. Keep the hijabs, alhamdulillah. We need you now more than ever. And alhamdulillah, some of y'all have unique styles with your hijab. Some of you sisters just, then some sisters, the hijab pin is crucial for the sisters. Oh, my pin, my hijab. And some of you sisters, you take hijab to another level, which is alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum. So keep it going, alhamdulillah. May Allah bless you and reward you and give you barakah for your hijab. Say ameen. Now, alhamdulillah, this brother, we love him coming to the stage. We love him so much. Allah has blessed him. And we're going to start out. We say, Ra'if, Harris J. All right, so now this brother coming to the stage, he loves a nice big mashallah, because he is truly what Allah hath made him. He is truly what Allah hath willed, and Allah has used in him to do some amazing work. He has over millions of views, over millions of albums sold. He's been traveling around the world doing amals, doing good works on behalf of Muslims and singing songs for Muslims and representing Islam for years. So brothers and sisters, help me also on Awakening Records. Give a big mashallah for our brother Mahrzain.
MashaAllah, this is a big crowd. I'm really excited. I'm really happy to be back here in Mass, Chicago. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. All right. My next song is one of my favorites. And it's called I Love You So, O Allah. Mashallah. All right. Do you guys love your mothers? All right. Mashallah. Okay. You do love your mother, right? All right. Is she with you today? If your mother's with you today, I would like you to give her a hug and a kiss. If she's next to you, of course. MashaAllah. I'm getting hasanat now. Ching, ching. And if she's not with you, send her a text. Call her. Say, I love you. I'm sorry. If you hurt her, whatever, you know. And if she's not with you anymore, don't forget to make dua for them, inshallah. All right. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. This song I would like to dedicate to all the mothers of the world. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3. Big round of applause for Harris. Allah, mashallah.
Mm-hmm.
you so much. All right, before I go to my last song, I know it's very short. You know, this is not a real concert. It's just like performance, a couple of songs. Inshallah, next time, I hope we can come with a full band, you know, give you full show, full concert. By the way, I just want to announce, inshallah, my new album will be coming very soon, inshallah. And I'm very, very, very excited to share it all with you. Inshallah, we will have some good songs that we can enjoy ourselves in the concert. All right, before I go to my last song, I just want to praise Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So let's do that together, okay? We're just saying, just repeat after me what I'm saying. Ya Nabi, Ya Rasul, Ya Habib Salam, صلوات الله عليك يا نبي يا رسول يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك عليه الصلاة والسلام. All right, let's do it. Get ready, come on! I want full energy in this song.
Mawla ya salli
مولايا
كليني يا رب يا رب يا ربي صلي علي صلوات الله يا عليه
عليه الصلاة والسلام ما شاء الله. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. جزاكم الله خير. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Oh, keep it going for Mercy. I know. You know what? I got, listen, subhanAllah, y'all. We have a, where everybody start moving around. I got a special treat for y'all. This Mass Ikna coming. Is Egypt in the building? Oh my goodness. We have a special treat for you guys. Alhamdulillah. So, but before I do that, I want to let all of the people know that we're going to be doing a CD signing, right? CD signing. So you have to get the CD, alhamdulillah, $100. No. I'm sorry. No, very affordable. Get the CD, and the line is going to be on this side of the tent. However, listen, brothers and sisters, it's very important that we have good character. Yes? That we are not like pushing people who... And everything we want for our brothers, what we want for ourselves, yes? So, brothers and sisters, we're going to be in an orderly fashion like this. Let me show you. Right? In the line while we're getting the CD signed. Can we do that? Because if it goes crazy over there with Maher Zain, Raif, and Harris J., are signing CDs, then they're going to take it away. And we don't want that, do we? I know, guys. So it's going to be up in the front, over to the right. You can start the queue, and you can get in line. You get your CD signed from Maher Zain, Harris J, Raif. You'll see whoever is there, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum. And it was a brother that told me to make sure that I tell everybody. His name is Muhammad Abdul Ghani from Jersey, right? His brother, I think he's looking to get married. Make dua for him. I know, make dua for him. Also, I got to give a special shout out for Mariam Basharat. I know, special people, alhamdulillah. They're on my Instagram. Woo! And another sister on my Instagram sending big shouts out. Her name is Sister Anwar and Warrior. Oh, they're here. Alhamdulillah. So if you guys, I need you guys, follow me on the Instagram, please. I try to give people shouts out. Alhamdulillah. Follow the Instagram, Omar Regan. Y'all see the shirt? Halaliwood? Inshallah, we are planning for Chicago. Who's here in Chicago? So right now, inshallah, we will be in Chicago screening the movie American Sharia from Halaliwood in Chicago. And who's here in Jersey? Jersey in the building? Alhamdulillah, inshallah, we're coming to New Jersey. Is New York here? Inshallah, we're coming to New York. Where's my people from Detroit? I love y'all, man. Detroit in the building. Home, sweet home. All right, so alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters, this special treat that we have for all of us, he's come a long way. Allah has really, truly blessed him. He is really amazing. And he is the voice of the Egyptian revolution. He has over 4 million followers on the Twitter. This man is huge.
Alhamdulillah, Allah has blessed him to speak into the hearts of so many people. And we are so happy to have him at Mass Ikna 2015. So brothers and sisters on the right, can I get some love over here and see if y'all ready? All right, brothers and sisters right here, can I get some love to see if y'all ready? Brothers and sisters right here, can I get some love? Are y'all ready? And brothers and sisters on the left side, can we get some love? Are y'all ready? And everybody all together, are we ready? Alhamdulillah, coming to the stage, Mass Ikna, live here in Chicago. Brothers and sisters, give a nice warm welcome for our brother Hamza Namiro.
يا ما بتعيش إنسان قلبه على كفه قلب اللي بردانين في كفوفه يتدفوا يا ما بتعيش إنسان قلبه على كفه كل اللي بردانين في كفوفه يتدفوا يضحك يضحك خلق الله يفرح يفرح كل
glad to be here with you guys. والله بتتكلموا عربي ولا ايه النظام اهو طب ما خلاص ما النبي عربي طيب بما اني جاي من حته بعيده قوي فان شاء الله تذكرتي رايح جاي Thank you. البعاد صبر والغربة ليل محتاج يا قلبي يا موضوع أيك تكون الآن أو طالت المسافات أنا والأبان إخوان وتالي المكان اللي دنا ليا فيها النيل وليها فيا روح ما اخترتش اني اروح ما انا جواي كان بفران ملعون ابوك دموح اخرج تشوفني كفيل لكني مش قلقان بس كبي رايح بعاد صبر والغربة ليل محتاج يا قلبي يا موضوع إياك تكون قلقان أنا مش في بلد عويل لكني مش بتشاف ظهرت سنين إعجاب مع إني لي عزيز نفسوني في رؤياي لموا الأمان إزاي حطوها على البصفور أحلى لصباح الكور ممنوع عليها الضي لكني مش قلقان بس كبدي رايح جاي البعد عنك خوف وانا الرجوع ملهو لكن هعود ازاي ومكاني كله ضيوف يا قلبي يا موجوع يا حد مدموع حب البلد بيعيش لما يموت الجوع يا حبن بيسعني واحتاج تلوب عني ساعد مناد بيه شاور وودعني لكني مش قلقان بس كبدي رأي انا للاسف انا معايا مديش وقت كتير عشان الوقت هضطر اغني اغنيه واحده بس وانا كنت حابب اغني اغنيه تسمحي لي يما على العود ان شاء الله تعجبكم سامعين العود عندكم؟ سامعين؟ Yeah. شادت أسود الأنام علينا يما زادت أسود الأنام علينا إن شاء الله في حفلات جاية بإذن الله. شكراً.
Make dua for me. I got issues. It just come out. But look, did you guys know that if you go to the registration booth now, you would have 50% off of what of Mass ICNA 2016? Wait. Let me tell you again. Did you guys know if you go to the registration booth tonight, you will get 50% off of Mass ICNA 2016. You guys are not so excited. Hold on. All right, so alhamdulillah, we want to thank all of the organizers. Let's give them a big cheer. Alhamdulillah, I see my good man over there. I see you, Sheikh. Alhamdulillah. And brothers and sisters, man, all of our shuyukh, we have our good brother, Ataf Hussein, in the front, man. Alhamdulillah. Let's give him a nice some love. May Allah accept his work. All of the speakers, Imam Zay Shakir, Imam Siraj Wahaj, Sister Dalia Fahmi, I can't think of everybody, Sheikh Yasser, Imam Suhaib Webb, all of our shuyukh, our lovely brother who did the fundraiser, subhanAllah. Please give him some love. He is right here. We all need the love. Hoop, hoop, habibi, hoop. Like, I want to spread love. Don't y'all want to spread love? We spread love in the Muslim way, hey. Okay, I'm sorry. So, brothers and sisters, don't forget when you take pictures, hashtag MassIkna 2015. Let's keep it going. And all of the CD signings is over to the right. We want to thank everybody for coming out. Please drive safely home. Alhamdulillah. May Allah accept from all of us. Yes, inshallah. And we look forward to seeing you 2016. Shukran, salamu alaykum.